Kids, today's devotional is going to be brought to you by somebody you all know very well, Miss Anna Young. Anna is definitely a familiar face here on the boardwalk, so I know she's excited to share with you all. She misses you all, and I know that God has given her something great to share today, so I'm going to hand it off to her right now.
Hi guys, happy Thursday. I'm Miss Anna, and I teach fourth grade at NCS. Today's devotional is all about one simple question. What are you thankful for? Your family? Your friends? That it's a beautiful sunny day, that you don't have to get up early for that drive to school. Psalm 107:1 says, "Oh, give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endureth forever." We have so much to be thankful for, even in these quarantine times. The word thankful means to be full of thanks, and Jesus is a perfect example to follow. Most of Jesus's recorded prayers begin with a praise or a thanks to God. When he fed the large crowds of over 5,000 people, he gave thanks for the food. Matthew 15:36 says, "And he took the 7 loaves and the fishes and gave thanks and broke them and gave to his disciples and the disciples to the multitude." When he raised Lazarus from the dead, he gave thanks for the miracle before it had even happened. John 11:41 through 42 says, "Then they took away the stone from the place where the dead was laid, and Jesus lifted up his eyes and said, Father, I thank thee that thou hast heard me, and I know that thou hearest me always, but because of the people which stand by, I said it, that they may believe that thou hast sent me." Even the night he was betrayed by Judas, Jesus gave thanks at the Last Supper, knowing the pain and suffering he was about to experience. Luke 22:19 says, "And he took bread and gave thanks and broke it and gave unto them, saying, This is my body which is given for you. This do in remembrance of me." Our verse, Psalm 107:1, says to give thanks unto the Lord, for he is good. So my challenge for you today is two parts. Number one, give thanks to God. Thank him for your family. Thank him for who he is. Thank him for salvation. Thank him for his goodness. Thank him for his love. Thank him for something. Number two, thank someone else. Find someone in your house to say thank you to, whether it be your parents, your siblings. Find something to be thankful for today. Keep on loving Jesus and see you soon. Bye guys. Whoa.